School life and the productivity are two common challenges in Harper turning. To increase cutting speed is usually the first instinct when you aim for better productivity. However, higher cutting speed means increased temperature at the cutting edge, which accelerates tool wear. A better solution is to increase feed. Let me show you. In the first example, we decrease the feed rate and increase the speed in continuous cutting operation. Due to the high temperature at the cutting edge of the insert, you often get deep crater wear and edge chipping. The next sequence shows the opposite. We lower the cutting speed and increase the feed rate. This produces more even wear on the insert with lower risk of chipping. The result is more consistent and predictable tool life. The increase in material removal rate is the same, regardless of whether you increase speed or feed rate. In summary, for productive Harper turning, it is more beneficial to increase feed rate rather than cutting speed. You can achieve the same increase in material removal rate. Tool life is more consistent and predictable. The end result is more reliable cutting process.